Hello, I'm Sunil Venaik, Associate Professor of International Business at the University of Queensland. I have been associated with the UQ IITD Research Academy since its inception, and I'm currently co-supervising a PhD student in India with Professor Sanjay Dhir from IIT Delhi. Engaging with the UQ IITD Research Academy has been extremely rewarding in several ways. Firstly, it has provided a unique opportunity to work with top scholars at IITD by facilitating connections and conversations to discuss new ideas and future research collaborations. The program also inspired me to create initiatives that bring UQ and IITD researchers together. By initiating an annual research symposium for scholars to share their interests and conceptualize potential collaborations, we have helped broaden our networks of scholars across both countries and further contribute to a shared goal of high-quality studies and research training. Secondly, the program structure facilitates ideal conditions for cross-country comparative studies by supporting students to study in both Australia and India. For example, our student Shruti Acharya has been working on investigating sustainable healthcare based on the learnings from India and Australia through the COVID-19 pandemic. Access to field data in both India and Australia will be crucial to the success of this study. My continuous positive experience with the program has led myself and Professor Dhir to recruit another PhD student in the upcoming intake. I would highly recommend both students and supervisors to join the UQ IITD Research Academy to grow their international scholar network and enhance their research collaborations. Thank you.